Seconds out, it's the third and final round. And the winner in the blue corner, Uwcb!